Let's get the real story.
He was panicking so much that Daniil actually turned to me and said, he's going to get the picture.
It was my wife who was like, he's got to stop.